which makes me so happy.
Good story. All right. Well, Maz Jobrani is making his Las Vegas stand-up debut at the world-famous Laugh Factory inside the new Tropicana. He's performing tonight and tomorrow with a special 8:30 p.m. show. And you've already been doing some performances leading up to it. You join me in the studio. What an honor.
How are you? What's going on?
Good, good. You're an actor. You're a comedian. You're all of it.
I am, and I've got a wrinkled shirt. So if my wife is watching, she's going to complain about this right
no,
now.
No, this is linen. That's in. It's supposed to wrinkle.
Linen. Come yeah. on. Look at this. I'm also a fashion model. Look at that. Come on, people. Look at that.
You look great. You look great. Are you enjoying the stand-up?
I'm enjoying the stand-up. Relax. Just chill.
Just relax. So we're talking about couch session.
We're talking about your Italian, right?
Yes, I'm Italian, but I get everyone thinks I'm everything else. I get Indian, Arabian,
you totally,
Filipino,
well, the fact
Hawaiian.
Is Arabian is funny because there's no country called Arabia.
Well, you know.
So you got to tell them there's no such thing as Arabian. Hi, I'm Arabian, like
yeah,
the horses.
That's like a horse, right?
Yeah,
isn't that a horse?
Are you Arabian?
I get it all.
Well, you're Italian and I'm Iranian, so we pretend to be Italian.
Right.
Because it's a good time to pretend to be Italian, you know?
You do? So your people are all pretend they're Italian?
Oh, yeah.
Why?
You know, I don't know if you noticed, but Iranians, we got here 40 years ago, the revolution, and then the hostage crisis happened, mm-hmm. and so it wasn't a good time to be Iranian. Mm-hmm. And then 40 years later, we're in the travel ban, so it's still not a good time to be Iranian.
Right.
So a lot of my Iranian friends become Tony. They all become Tony. You know?
Tony, that's a good name.
Yeah, Mahmoud becomes Tony. Hi, ciao, I am Tony. How are you? Okay. Yeah.
I love it.
You know, because people love Italian. People love it. People understand Italian.
You know, they like Italian food.
They like the Italian food, Italian people, you know.
Warm.
But Iranians, I think we need to change our image a little bit. I think Iranians need a new ad campaign to change the hearts and minds of Americans. Like something just simple, like, hello, we are Iranian. Kebab! I think people could get behind that.
I think so, too. Right? I think so, too.
Yeah.
You've done a couple shows here at the Laugh Factory already. You having fun?
Yeah, I'm having a blast. We did a couple shows the past couple nights. It is a little hot.
Mm-hmm. Well, I like it hot.
I was joking. I said, maybe because they found out I'm Middle Eastern, they're like, let's make the room as hot as possible so that, you know, these Middle Easterners, they love the heat, you know, and then in the middle of the show, they're going to be like, release the camels.
Yeah.
And then camels will go marching through. No, it's been fun. It's been great. It's been a diverse group of people at the clubs. Mm-hmm. And I've really enjoyed it. I love coming out to Vegas. I took my kids and my nephew. We went to the Pinball Hall of Fame.
Oh, yeah, that's fun.
Have you been to that thing?
You know, a long time ago, but it's a classic here in Vegas, and a lot of people don't know it exists. So,
Dana,
thank you for letting everyone know.
I don't know how old you are. I am 46 years old.
I'm 42.
I walked in there and I saw Asteroids, the game, which is just this triangle, and it's shooting at asteroids, and it's just going doot, 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 doot.
It's the best.
And then my kids, I swear to God, it's so sad. I got the kids by the pinball machine. They didn't know what to do. They were like, what am I supposed to do? And I go, hit the buttons. And then they were, you know, when the ball comes and you're supposed to hit the side buttons?
Yep.
So that they were hitting the start button, hoping that that's how the thing would go. And I was like, what is wrong with you people? These kids these days.
Oh, my gosh. We got about 30 seconds. You're a lot of fun. You're on a TV show on another network, and we won't talk too much
about it. Yeah, Dana, I was on a TV show called Superior Donuts, but it's been canceled.
Oh,
so thank you for bringing it up.
I don't pay attention to that other network.
It's very, that's okay. That's all right.
So
I know.
You're a free agent.
I'm a free agent.
Okay,
no,
good.
I don't mind. You know, I always say, you know, I got two seasons out of it, and I'm an actor of Middle Eastern descent. Usually we die in the first season.
Okay.
And getting to season two was a great great, great privilege and honor. Superior Donuts, no longer there. But my Netflix special, you can watch it. It's called Immigrant on Netflix.
Okay.
I'm quick.
You are quick.
Right?
My stomach hurts. You're making me laugh.
Do you speak Italian?
No.
Ciao, ci vediamo. Ciao, bello, ciao.
Yeah, that. Hey, we have the information on our screen. You can go see him 8:30 Tropicana at the Laugh Factory tonight, tomorrow. That's all you got. And then hopefully you'll be back to visit us soon.
Yeah, I was just dancing and they went off to the thing. I was just about to dance you out. That's fine.
Dance. We're dancing it out.
Dancing
it out.
Away.
Come on. No, over to weather. You're going to have to take it over.
Time for weather. No dancing.
It's hot.
Right. It is.